to Ben. Shut it down. Fired it. Tip. Garbutt for Dillon, who's deep in the zone. And a penalty coming up on Brendan Dillon, but it looked like a follow-through, and then Garbutt and Neal go crashing into the corner.
You're all out of order. Now Neal and Garbutt are going to go.
In the corner, and Neal has Garbutt down, and he's firing rights on him.
I think part of this is Ryan Garbutt responding for Neal finishing checks really late here in the third period. Just finished one on Trevor Daly. Both of them were going to go initially anyway. I'm with you on the Dillon play. Yeah. He just got himself out of the penalty box. Makes a stab at a puck and clips a player, and because of that, he's going to go off again.
Looked like a follow-through. We'll short it out when we come back. Stars up 3-1 late.